They then got the sloth back to its tree, safe and sound. Indeed, a perfect end to the sloth's final destination. Generally, sloths are incapable of speed. It could take them forever to swim or cross from one side of the river to the other, so fishermen often give them lifts. I mean, look at this epic clip. With the fisherman rescuing the sloth and having it on board, it seems to be enjoying the experience of having its claw dipped in the water.